Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and this video is all about how to treat dark spots and skin pigmentation. Dark spots and skin pigmentation is a very common problem in women and men, but as you get exposed to pollution, environmental conditions, sun damage, chemicals, or because of the unhealthy skin cells, we get a lot of uneven skin tone, and we get a lot of production of a pigment called melanin. When our healthy cells get damaged, they cause a lot of production of melanin, and this causes uneven darkness on our skin. Sometimes it can be easily cured with simple home remedies. So in this video, I will be sharing how you can get rid of them at home. The most important ingredient that you require is easily available in your kitchen, which is onion. You can just use red onion to treat your skin pigmentation. Red onion have red peel on top of them and they are purple inside. So these onions are very good for treating your uneven skin tone, to brighten up your skin, to whiten your skin, to fade away acne and pimple scars, and even protect your skin from sun damage. Onion have various benefits for your skin. They have anti-aging benefits. The antioxidant vitamins A, C, and E fight against the damage caused by the harmful UV rays, as well as prevent free radical damage that is responsible for causing premature aging of your skin. Onion is one of the richest source of quercetin, the most powerful antioxidant that can help your skin wrinkle-free. Vitamins and sulfurs, on the other hand, protect your skin and keep it soft and supple. You can prepare a fresh pack of onion juice and yogurt every day at home and apply it every day to get rid of uneven skin tone or to treat your uneven skin tone or hyperpigmentation. This also helps to treat and soothe the sun-damaged skin. Take equal amount of onion juice and fresh organic natural set yogurt. Mix them, make a smooth paste, and you can apply it using cotton pads or face mask brush, whatever you prefer. When you apply this mask on your skin, leave it on for 30 minutes. And after that, just wash it with regular tap water. If you want to get that pleasant aroma from this face mask, you can add few drops of essential oils like lavender or rosemary essential oils, but I just love the cooling properties of yogurt in this mask, so I skipped that step. You need to massage your face in circular motion for 15 to 20 minutes to get the best out of this mask. But if your eyes are sensitive to the onion smell, then you can just close your eyes while you have this mask on your face and just wash it off with regular tap water. Doing this face mask every day for a week will give you tremendous amount of skin lightening, and it helps to fade away all the acne and pimple spots, and it also helps to lighten the dark spots to a maximum extent. Massaging your skin with fresh onions every day increases the blood circulation of your skin. The rich variety of phytonutrients and antioxidants in onion helps to improve your skin's complexion and fades away the scars on your skin caused due to extra production of melanin. Other than that, onion juice can also help to cure your ear pain. So if you have a child at home who has ear pain, even for adults, you can just add few drops of onion juice into your ears and you will get rid of any kind of ear infection or ear pain. Also, if you have gastric problem, if you have eaten up some junk food or oily food that you cannot digest and you have gas accumulated in your stomach, add 2 drops of onion juice on your belly button and within few minutes you will get rid of that gastric problem. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick and easy skin lightening recipe with few other health tips. Thank you so much for watching this video. Everything else will be linked in the video description for you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Do not forget to click on the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed to SuperPrincessjo YouTube channel yet, and give this video a thumbs up. I love you guys so much. Bye.